That's what Cheryl had that day, just stuck the whole hot dog.
That's gonna have quite a bit of meat in
it. That's gonna be another pretty nice.
Oh, shoot. That's quite a few dinners right there, just that right there.
So you went tail up on that one instead of the other way, huh?
Well, I always go from the head and go back.
This is when they smoke it. This is the best
part. I go from the tail to get the flay off of it, right?
It's got a lot of oil on it.
But, kind of head back.
That knife you're letting me use seemed to be pretty sharp. Well, those are some nice fillets.
Yeah, boy, it makes a difference, huh?
Yeah. Dad, show them how you eat the eyeball. You don't want to eat the whole eyeball, you just want to suck the juice out of it.
Mm-hmm.
It's salty. Kind of tastes like my grandma's bunions.
I was going to say, they sold my Costco, but those are the large ones.
Off a good crab meat, I'm sure you can throw that away.